this is Gemini Dhar. I'm a take charge expert and author, and I interview amazing personalities to share their stories so that I can inspire a lot of people to take charge of their lives. Welcome to the Take Charge series, and we have Archanna Guptaa with us. Little bit about Archanna. Archanna has done 15 movies. She's also done a movie in Hollywood, and we're going to see some amazing stories about her coming up soon.
Refresh yourself. That button should be there. Dabaya.
Reload.
Ab kya naya? So that's what I was continuously doing it right now. Also, I'm doing it because in any field, we have different people are doing, they are growing successfully. So we can, you know, see them, we can learn from them also, rather to, you know, wasting so many years and years and see if it will work for you. You have ready formulas, no?
Yes. Of course, it is important. And like you said, you know, you were doing workshops and all.
Yeah.
I wanted to share something. Mm-hmm. Every year that I start in January, I have a fixed budget for myself. Like you have budget for shopping, yeah, buying a car, buying a home. Mm-hmm. I have a budget for self-development.
Mm-hmm.
What are the things I'm going to do this year? So I keep a budget of, let's say, 20,000, 50,000, a lakh of rupees, depending on my budget.
Yes,
and
exactly.
I put them into different types of learning programs.
Mm-hmm.
But not hopping and skipping and jumping to mentors, yeah, from one mentor to other. I have fixed a spiritual mentor, a mentor who mentors me for my take charge, mm-hmm, trainings, mm-hmm, and everything, that's Afin. And then I have a mentor who helps me creatively grow.
Okay.
So my creativity comes from Alok Ulfat. I've done Alok Ulfat's workshops, uh-huh, you know. Mm-hmm. So I've done speech, drama, yeah, diction. So that helps me express better.
Correct.
Every year, I'm also a big fan of Sadhguru.
So yes,
going into that, because I'm not a person of ritual. I don't like to do one thing again,
yeah,
and again. And I think he's going to really put me on the path of building that patience.
He does this because when I started following him, or I got connected to him so strongly, because first of all, he's very straightforward. He says, take your own,
yeah,
charge, take,
yeah,
your own charge. He,
yeah,
is not showing you like, okay, do whatever I'm saying. No, he's saying,
be in charge of your own self.
You are a creator. You create your own life, your destiny, and which is amazing, you
superb,
know.
Superb, yeah.
Every day when you are stuck somewhere, you just say this thing to yourself. You are a creator. You create everything. So you know right now what you are doing.
Archanna, what I have done is I have created this badge which says
I can take charge.
So it reminds me and the people I work with every day morning that yes, this is, I am in control.
Yeah.
I can control. I can face anything that comes to me. Of course, there are challenges. There are days.
Oh,
even I have moments where I cry,
correct,
I yell, I scream. But
and
that,
which is good.
That's for a fraction of second.
And which is
you
good
know,
because
yeah,
it's a part of life and we are alive. We born with so many navras.
True.
So we should at least experience all navras. Na? Kabhi gussa hai, to kabhi rona hai, to kabhi dukhi hai. Sab.
Yes. So, Archanna, tell us some of your dreams that you are looking for.
Okay.
You have already achieved a lot. And from my perception, it's amazing. It's, you know, superb. So talk about some ads that you've done. So talk about some experiences that you've had.
Okay. So like my first film, I didn't know that language. Telugu film. And I'm from Agra. Hindi bolne wali ladki jo kabhi south gayi nahi. Matlab, that was something different. And then, but somehow I liked the story. That story was amazing. We got Best Story Award for that film. And the director, whole team was amazing. So in this filmy journey also, I've seen a lot of ups and downs, but amazing journey because every time I'm playing a new character, even in
you
ad
know,
films.
You know, this shows that communication is very, this is also one of the formulas, mm-hmm, that communication is not only what you speak. It's also how you emote and how
exactly.
you,
exactly.
Non-verbal communication is very, very important. So when you give that big stare to somebody, for all the girls who have had a Me Too experience,
yeah,
we were discussing a Me Too series,
true,
you know. So if you have had a Me Too experience, the formula is you should have that much strength in yourself that one stare of yours or one eye contact with that person,
correct,
passes on the idea of strength, because anybody will abuse you or make use of you if they find you weaker. Nobody goes and takes pangas with people who are stronger than them.
Exactly. So it happens every time. Always a stronger person who has power, they have corruption also.
Correct.
You know, So they will corrupt you also. They can. But it's your decision what you will do with that. At that moment when people are staring you or saying something dirty to you or whatever, it's your decision how you will reply to it. And if you want to talk to that further with that person.
Finally, it is your perception about yourself that speaks a lot. And I always say my life is. So you decide how your life goes and what is it about your life that you want to change or transform.
Correct.
So give them a tip or something from your end, Archanna, if they want to.
I will use your words only. Be in charge of your life. Take charge. Take charge of everything about your actions, your words and your thoughts, everything, because you will create your future with your present, with your actions, with your words, with everything. And yes, we are human. We do mistakes. So what? It's okay. Girenge to hi uthenge na. To giriye, usse dariye mat. Aap gire aur phir uth jaye.
True.
Be confident about it. And never stop learning.
So Archanna, thank you for coming on my show. And
thanks
speaking
a lot
to
for inviting me.
And it's been amazing. And really, you should look out for her ads. She's coming up in Pampers ads.
Vim bar. I mean, I sell all the clothes at home.
So any product you use at home, you can associate it with Archanna. And thanks to her, we've been spending a lot of money with this brand.
Mm-hmm.
And her movies are coming up. So watch, like, share, subscribe.
Please do.
And
that.
Comment any question you have, any
you
query
ask.
You have. Archanna has a beautiful journey as an actress, as a model, and more than that, as a human being and an empowered lady. So
thank you so much.
We would be really, really happy to see you succeed and grow, soar higher and higher. Archanna,
I'm doing
also,
my bit and let's see.
And she loves animals. And,
oh yes, of course.
She's a
that
big
is the
fan.
Big, yes, my dream is to create something, you know, at least in every city, we should have a proper shelter house where we have vets. We have proper area for them, you know, proper food for them. And this is my dream to start from Bombay, of course, because I'm living here in Bombay. And some club for them, you know, where they can have fun, they can chill with
yes.
their own owners.
So two pet lovers talking about pets. And we'll sign off now. Otherwise,
yes.
we will go on for
on
hours.
On and on, yes.
yes.
We have some.
So thank you for coming.
Thank you, Gemini.
And thank you for watching.
Yes, thanks a lot.